I'm Storm Team 5 meteorologist Dave Miller. This is a WeAreGreenBay.com weather update, where we expect a little bit quieter conditions again as we head into the day on Thursday. East-southeast to the winds are going to be about 5 to 10 knots. We're going to be looking for less than 2-foot waves for both Lake Michigan and the Bay of Green Bay, with temperatures still, water temperatures still in the 60s and 70s, depending on where you are. The river, or rather the lake flood warning for the western sections of Lake Winnebago continues for Winnebago County because of those east-southeasterly winds and the fact that the water levels right now on Lake Winnebago are at flood stage. We could be looking at the possibility of some minor beach flooding or some flooding right along the lakeshore here as we head in towards the next 24 hours. Now, this continues until early Saturday morning, but we expect those winds to turn a little bit more to the southeast, I think, late in the day on Thursday. So keep that in mind if you do live in those areas or plan to head over towards that region. You could be looking at some water brushing up against some of the roads over that direction and also on some of the properties there. We still had a lot of overcast skies as we head through the day on Wednesday. We expect some of that to clear out a little bit as we head through the day, as that next, the system that passed us by on Tuesday and provided us with all the rain and the heavy thunderstorms that produced some tornadoes, had run report now of a confirmed tornado just north of Keel, about 2.5 miles, and they're registering that as a EF1. So did cause some minor damage over there. I believe a barn was destroyed, and they also had some tree damage in that region, but that has been determined to be an EF1. High pressure moving through, and we're expecting to see the next system to move through here on Friday. And a marginal risk area has already been placed through most of the state, the exception right along the lakeshore. So our forecast here, with the temperatures cooling down for Wednesday, Thursday, we start to inch back up to more seasonal levels and a little bit above that as we head through the weekend. Look for some areas of patchy fog for late Wednesday night, early Thursday morning, temperatures around 50. And then during the day, we're going to be looking for those temperatures to inch back up in the 70s here next couple of days. Threat of some showers by midday on Friday, and there's a chance for some showers and storms early on Saturday. And right now we're looking for skies to clear out probably later in the day with temperatures around 84 high.